can just even paralyze with the heart. That's the bad thing. It can paralyze with the heart.
Really?
Yeah. The diaphragm, the heart.
Everything?
Yes. All the muscles. All active muscles.
Yes, because...
You have to go back. You need to come back with some other stuff.
Mm-hmm.
That's muscle relaxants. If you can control that one, and then with penicillin, maybe somewhat. If it can go with pills, say 2 or 3 days.
Mm-hmm. And then he come back, sorry.
But now, 1 hour of diazepam, a bit of diazepam anymore. I think that again is not even enough. Because you need to give a high dose so that the muscles will relax, so that there are no convulsions.